A textbook may be better for you to retain that information. A video may be better for you to retain the information. Reading it or hearing it or whatever, tasting, it doesn't matter for you to be able to retain the information. But information is still information. Until it transfers from the head to the heart, it's not revelation. Information turned reality is revelation. And what we need is a revelation of God to experience the glory of God. It's one thing to read about forgiveness from God in the Bible. It's another thing to mess up and experience His forgiveness. And now I know Your forgiveness, God. I know that You've brought me through. It's one thing to read about the grace of God and to need the grace of God. And the grace of God to take you into the toughest season of your life, and you came out alive praising God.